Radio.
Let me say you're radio. Adam Kanaki beat that guy. Why did that? Adam beat that piece of that. Yeah. What did you beat him in? Okay, what do you base that on? Who's he beat?
Who's he beat?
Talk to me.
Okay,
he's okay.
Has he beat Luis Ortiz?
I don't care. I've never said he's the best. I never said he's the best just yet. I'm saying he beat Deontay Wilder. Fucking right he would.
You're supposed to say it that. Richard's not supposed to say that. You're supposed to say that.
It leaned on his chest and he beat him.
I'll say it. I got it. The only way you're going to respect him.
Yeah, he followed the game plan and he's very mobile, moving around the wing, ring, and I don't have to say, he landed a couple of shots. It's just a matter of time before I took him out. And when he got close, I threw right punches and caught him and walked him. I took him into the canvas and he weathered the storm and he's back on his feet again, moving around and countering some shots. So he's really good. I enjoyed the fight and. Respect to him, he's a good boxer, and
you got some good work, man. Were you surprised that he kept getting up? You were catching the solid shots, he would fall down pretty bad, and he just kind of got up and shook
it off, and so respect to him. I think the second one was a body shot, is connected well, and he's got plenty of guts to keep going, and so a lot of respect to him.